rumors about his tiff on a reality show. Hey Scoopers, you heard that right. Actor Sushant Singh Rajput had dismissed reports claiming he refused to dance on a reality show where he went to promote his upcoming film. According to the actor, these things are decided by the movie's production house. Sushant will be next seen in the biopic of Indian cricketer Mahendra Singh Dhoni titled MS Dhoni The Untold Story. Well, the buzz is that the actor was recently on the set of celebrity dance show Jhalak Dikhla Ja to promote the film. There were reports that Sushant threw tantrums and even asked the show's team to not mention he started his career as a TV actor and was also a contestant on one of its previous seasons. Slamming the reports, Sushant tweeted, "I'm extremely proud to be an actor, irrespective of the medium and also of my past, so stop these bullshit stories." He added, "What an actor does on a reality show is decided by the studio for the film. I have worked in theatre, TV and films and I don't differentiate." MS Dhoni, The Untold Story, directed by Neeraj Pandey, will hit theatres on September 30. For more revelations of B, will subscribe Vscoop, and hey, do not forget to hit like and share Vscoop Bollywood Revealers.
Don't forget to subscribe for more sizzling videos.